DreamCon in Arlington is a dream come true for gamers this weekend.
Yeah, they're making their way from across the country to the fourth annual DreamCon anime and gaming convention. Fox 4's Deanna.
It's so true. They are expecting more than 6,000 people here over the course of 3 days, and that is double the size of the event from last year.
Anybody can do anything that you want to. Like, we did it. We're from a small town, Waco. He's from Houston, but a small town where nobody's from, and we're able to do something like this, then anybody can do anything, really.
So happy that AMP and the Dream Team could come out here and honestly play with some winners, some people that's out of the league, like we're in the NBA and they're in high school, middle school even. They're great people. A lot of people love them. I love them as well. But somebody got to lose. Somebody got to lose. You know what I'm saying? And it ain't going to be RDC. Real Dreams Change the World. DreamCon 2022, man. Shout out to RDC World, man. None of this is possible without them, man. Good vibes, good energy, and good cosplay. Put the work in the edit. Put the work in the edit. Tell that boy I don't have it. Pass that bit like a magic. Bet I'm up for the magic. Yeah. Cut that boy, he was lacking. Hey, they caught him in traffic. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, for real. Yeah, for real. Yeah.
Last year, I got second place, and I told myself that I would do anything that I could to win, and now I'm here, and I plan on keeping it for the next 4 or 5, so take that how you want it. Also, it's the final day at DreamCon 2022. As always, bro, phenomenal experience, a great time. Shout out my brothers, RDC World 1. For doing this, for even allowing us to come together like this, giving us a reason to show up, show out for our favorite animes, our favorite games, the content creators, and of course, this would not be possible without the viewers, bruh. We love y'all, bruh. Capital L-O-V-E, bro. We love y'all. We ain't shit. Can I cuss?
Yeah.
It's too late, huh?
No.
We ain't shit without y'all. So, again, I cannot wait to see y'all next year. I need that belt, though, bruh. Leland. Good job, bro. Respect. Mark, I'ma watch you every year, bro. I'm sorry.
Yo, I just want to say thank you to everyone that helped put DreamCon together. Special shout out to RDC. Those boys are the best and true. They're honest gentlemen. And I can't wait to be back for next year. You know, I wish them all the best, and I wish all the creators around here the best. And I love all my peers. It's been a pleasure to get to meet everyone and network. You know, looking forward to a great, hard-working year.
All right, man. Yeah, successful DreamCon 2022, man. I appreciate everybody that showed all the love and support, man. Without y'all, I wouldn't be able to do what I'm doing right now. And, you know, DreamCon 2023 is going to be great. You know what I'm saying? I'm already plotting and thinking right now, so